Hello. I had to wait for an actual plane to go by before I could turn my mic on. I hope everyone's having a good night tonight, or day, or whatever time it is. Doing pretty good. A little later starting than I had hoped, but kinda, I went to the gym, had dinner, so wanted to do all that before I hop on. Hopefully. So I was thinking today, I was trying to plan what a schedule might be for me doing this. And I think I've decided on something that works. The only day that might be a little different is today on Thursdays. Because, like I said, I tend to do a little bit more on Thursdays. So, might start a little later than the other days. I'm thinking of doing Sunday and Monday, then Wednesday and Thursday. And ideally, they would all start at 6:30, but Thursday might be like a 6:45, 7 o'clock kind of deal. But it's not too different, so shouldn't be too bad. And then twice a month, planning to have a sort of special stream where we, or at least I, do some art practice. So it would be working on art references, doing speed paints, just generally getting used to just drawing different things. And it'll be sort of a community thing where if you want to draw when I'm drawing, you absolutely can. Maybe we could share it after. Figured that might be fun. So, hello, Milk. How are you? You having a good night tonight? Doing pretty good myself. Just pretty good, thank you. Just sort of getting settled in. I went to the gym after work, and then dinner, took a shower, had to give the cat attention, so now I'm finally free to actually stream. I'm gonna try and go for like a couple hours, but I don't know if I'll make it that far, we'll see. And then I was just talking about how I have some art streams planned, and then I'm going to attempt to see what it looks like streaming from my PS4 using this extension that lets me have like an overlay and alerts and stuff still, so it hopefully doesn't look like crap like it normally does when you stream from console. Because I have so many games I want to play, but I also would like to stream them just to like experience it with friends. And I've been putting it off because I just haven't had the means to do that. So we will see. Can't even imagine what my audio is going to be like doing it, but again, we'll see. Might do a test run of that this weekend. And then, not this weekend, not next week, but the week after. I have Monday off, so we'll have a nice long day streaming there. We will see. I finished my art piece, my first one for the year. sure you saw it. Now, working on a new one. Some Pokemon. More bunnies. I did a quick sketch last stream, but I'm not 100% loving the composition of it, so I might redo that tonight. Yes, art good. Thank you. Let's get my stuff all together. Okay. Let's switch over. And I was looking back, I watched the bit of the stream, last stream, and thankfully having Photoshop set up like this with you being able to see my panels and everything doesn't look too smushed, because compared to like what I see it looked a little smushed, but it actually doesn't look too bad on the actual full screen version, so that's good. Now I'm not, like I said, I'm not 100% loving this composition. Another one. I want something a little, just not what I have in mind right now. Let's see. A top down view, but something a bit more dynamic. It's kind trying to do. So, how was your day today, Mal? It was good. I never remember what your schedule is. Which days you work mornings and which days you work nights. So you were off today then, right? Oh yes, nice, very nice. So he's very good. It is good. To make the last two streams, but work started off, started getting busy. Yeah. No problem. I appreciate you about it. Definitely gonna be more to come, so be able to catch those. Hopefully, be able to stream some games soon. I know I can do like some that I have on my computer, but I really like to start chipping away at my library that I have on my PlayStation. Pretty spicy. See. See if this looks a little better now. What is this song? Mario. Mario synthwave. Thank you. Already liking a little bit closer to what I was imagining. So what are you up to tonight? Your day off? Music? You okay? Playing some Valheim. Now just chillaxing. Very good. How's the new Valheim? They had a new like expansion or something, right? Or update? Crafts of Tiredness grows ever closer. No, you have to stay up and watch. Watch your girl. Kind of redid the original sketch, obviously. She's got the pulled cuffs too, doesn't she? Pretty spicy. Just getting to the new content. Cool. Very good. So I'm looking at a reference for Rika and like her suspenders. Aren't actually suspenders. They're like holster style. So like they attach in the back. Tattoo suspenders. Is that what they're called? I wouldn't know. And the official, like, art for Rika is not very good. It's not very descriptive. Cuts off. Feet, doesn't show her hands, gloves, nothing. No idea. Oh, I didn't know if that was an actual name for what that style of suspender is. On her way more thicker than she is, too. You're looking respectfully. Can you pet them? Yes. My pet. Should have really used a reference for this. I'm really tempted to jump into design dolls and make my own, but then can't really show that on screen. I don't have it set up. This Pokemon right here is just like wash in this situation. Like, oh my goddess. I mean, even give a little blush. Hard eyes. Love you. action Pokemon. Expectation versus reality. And we have the mad lad over here. Round boy. The orb. Should have been a double battle. She doesn't even have an Orthworm. Orthworm's not ground type. Steel. So silly. You'll just have to make your own ideal Rika team. Sleeping. I don't know why, but he is. I need more actual rabbits in this. There are only two ground rabbits. Come stuff me. Shot, buddy. Big stretch. Hanging out. Just annoyed that you hear me talking and you can't sleep. Ears supporting it. That's them some big ears. You're really gonna see it. But... Yeah. Rita was not very good as a champion. I'm trying to think of, like, our past champions. Leon wasn't too bad. Like, I did not know what his team was going into him, and I had a really hard time on his Aegislash. I don't know why. Just whatever my team was not prepared for that coming out first. And I just did not do very well against it. And then... After that, it wasn't too bad. But he had some pretty impressive Pokemon on his team. And then... What was before that? Gen 7. Was that Alola? Yeah, Gen 7's Alola. What? Even. They didn't even have a Pokemon League Gen 7. Not really. You just kind of fought the gym, the quote unquote, not gym leader, gym leaders again. They did? I'm not talking about Ultra Sun and Moon. Kokui. Yeah, oh, yeah. I couldn't remember if you fought him, like, in the actual game or if it was post-game. Yes, Toffeel, drink something. Hydrate. And then. What was. I don't remember anything about Gen 7. Gen 6 is the one generation I always forget about. They had great legendary box legendaries, but man, everything else about that game I just totally blank on. I always forget the team, I always forget Lysander, any of the gyms. Who was. Oh, she was. Cyan, okay. Yeah, I remember her not being good. Yeah, and it's funny because Gen 6 has like one of my favorite Pokemon in it, which is Hawlucha. And man, I just whenever I'm trying to like, okay, this is Gen this, Gen that, I always blank on what Gen 6 is. 'Cause I don't know why. It's just the most forgettable for me. I mean, when you're coming from Gen 5, which was very memorable, to Gen 7, which, I mean, it did things differently than normal, and that's why you remember it. But yeah, whew, Gen 6, very forgettable for me. I don't even remember. I mean, like, it's rare for, Elite Four and champions to actually be difficult. Well, I would say difficulty-wise would be BDSP Cynthia, because they have like all like the Smogon shit. They got the EVs, they got the items. That would definitely, for as shit on that BDSP was, they had the most impressive gym challenges. The gym leaders, they actually were tough, and they changed up the move sets and stuff for them, which is nice. And I'll be honest, I don't think I finished, shit, I don't even remember what it was called. Alpha Sapphire and Ruby and all that shit. I started it and then I remembered how much I don't like Hoenn. And I was like, I'm done. I'm good. I already played it once. I played the original. The best thing about Alpha and whatever was the speed up swimming. That's the best thing it had going for it. Although, didn't they have the whole. What's it? It's like a. Mega. Shit. Rayquaza? DLC, whatever, for those games. I remember doing... Did I do that? I don't remember if I did it or not. I remember, like, part of it. Because I remember the girl. I don't remember her name. I don't remember if I actually did it. I remember seeing it, but I don't remember if that's because I just watched a video of someone playing it. Very forgettable. Yeah. I'm glad it wasn't just me then. Once you had the Mega Rayquaza, you just won Ubers. Yeah, that was... It was absolutely broken. I don't know in what universe they thought that was a good idea. I need better references here for Rika. All the references I have are on the side where her hair swooshes and not the other side where she has earrings. And it's some good art of her, though. You got a bail. Alright, have a good night. Sleep well. Or whatever you're up to. My next stream. Okay. Yeah, I'll be around tomorrow. All that fun stuff. So yeah. Have a good night, buddy. Can't tell if she has two or three earrings. Please. Reference. I beg of you. Not even the screenshots over her are very good. It's two, and then the one in the bow. Okay. And suddenly, like, super in the heart chocolate. Which I do have, but I'm trying to. It's like my fasting period right now. Probably would get cold, though. Before I could drink it. Too busy drawing. Thank you. just love how everybody loves Rinka. No matter what. Cute little sunglasses. She wears normal glasses. Sunglasses, but yes. It's so funny because when you meet her, you don't she doesn't look the type. Let's put it that way. To wear glasses, and then she's like, alright, now you're gonna have an interview. We take things very seriously here at Pokemon, apparently. And she's wearing glasses, and you're like, oh, okay. She's still very cute. Very good character. They did such a good job with this last gen. I don't care what people say about the game. It was a good game. Characters, story, which games? Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, the newest one that came out, the one that everyone says has really bad performance issues, which it does, I won't deny that, but you can get past that, it's a very good game. World 1, yes. It's that one. Cringe. Yeah, the just was not optimized well for Switch. So it's quite laggy at some points, some clipping. Some people say that they get a lot of crashes. I've never had my game crash, so I don't know what I'm doing right. I know it has happened to some people. I think I've heard that song before. Air of Grief. Does that sound? haven't really decided what she's holding. Should probably figure that out. A berry. Again, the official drawing reference of her. It's terrible. Doesn't show her feet. Doesn't show her shoes, rather. Doesn't show her, her gloves. Nothing. Hands are in her pockets. Cuts off at her ankles. The heck? The heck? Hello? Yes. Like, do you want to continue listening? Like, it's Netflix? Yes, I do. I don't know what gave the impression I wanted to stop. all of you. Suspender things are so weird. Not even really suspenders, they're like holster straps. There. At least I wish I had it in screen, like right now, like in my game. Inspect closely. It's like the official art for her. Like the clips clip on, like there's clips on our hips or something. So strange. I don't know. I'm just winging it, I guess. Thank you. Lump going on right now. Oh, I gotta stretch. Life. Such a tough life my cat has, huh? Oh, I know, right? Such a big schedule. Being cute all the time. how you manage. Manage. Keep such a schedule. Just being cute all of the time. Thank you. looking over at Toffee, like, laying on my bed, barely awake, but his eyes are open. He's just kind of staring into space. Big stretch, buddy. Huh? What's that big stretch, buddy? Oh, you gonna come see me now? Heard me talking about you? What's up, bud? No. Yep, it's your fuzzy cat. Mr. Fuzzy Cat. Mwah. What? I know you want kisses, right? Oh, no, you just want to sit in front of me. Okay. Guess that's my sign to take a short break. Switch that over. Got a cat in front of me, so I can't draw at the moment. Right? Wants attention, lets you know I'm gonna sit right in front of you, but you can't see your screen. Are you still jolted? Yep, you are. Little bitty baby. Little baby. So I was saying earlier that I think my streaming schedule that I will do my best to adhere to would be Sunday, Monday, and then Wednesday, Thursdays. Thursdays might start just a little bit later, just because I have some extra stuff going on, but I think that would be like the best times for me to do them. And then I was thinking maybe that Sunday, Monday ones, maybe I will play a game. Hopefully my PS4 streaming setup that I've started fiddling with these extensions make it look not like shit. And then the Wednesday, Thursday ones will be art streams. And then twice a month I will do the little art class stream where we just kind of do fun art things like drawing speed paints and drawing from references and stuff. Just a very chill stream. Very chill stream. It's just something that I wanted to do personally, and maybe other people would like to do it with me. Yes, I will hydrate. Thank you, Toffee Yell. That's the plan anyways, so hopefully I'm thinking I'm going to test the PS4 stream this coming Sunday and see how it goes. And then kind of go from there. See if there's any things I need to tweak or anything. And if there is, then I might have to wait until like next week to do it, because I don't know if I would have time to do it before the Monday stream because I have to work and dinner, all that stuff. So we'll see. You all done having your attention now? Cat has now moved to the side. Will allow me to work. Continue working. Thanks. Gee, thanks. Thanks for letting me work. Let's go back. Almost done with Rika and the Bunnelby. Not sure if I'm going to stream coloring this because I'm thinking I might just do flat colors, which will be pretty quick. Pretty not involved. Then hopefully this coming Saturday, which would be our first art stream, I can be ready for that. And then this one might be done before then, or I don't know, we'll see. Even know if she wears a belt. I don't think she does. No, she does not. The one with my no-name layers. Thank you. line, where did my layer 10 go? Oh. Okay, I think Rika is done. It's just the other two babies. I need to get a headset. This one that I'm wearing start to hurt my ears after a while. That ear fatigue. Why? But I think it's because the actual parts that go over my ear don't cover like the whole. Big sleep bunny. The big boy, the biggest boy. Big round, friend-shaped godsire. Big chunky. got some bunnies, some Pokemans. Oh. There we go. Yeah, I think I will color this sometime. Maybe tomorrow morning. Because I work from home tomorrow, so I might do that. Just to give an example of flat color would be commissions. Stretching my hand out. Yeah, I think it came out pretty good. I like it better than the first sketch I did of it last night. Not bad for there not being a whole lot of references for her outfit, surprisingly. Full references, anyways. Switch it back. Ooh, lots of stretching. Not used to sitting in this computer chair for as much as I did this past week. You gotta get used to doing this again. Cause usually before I was streaming, you know, I'd just be chilling on my couch before bedtime. But now I need to be sitting up in this chair. Not a bad chair, just not a couch. But if I am able to stream from my PS4, I will be on the couch and I'll be nice and comfy. Very comfy. But I think that is gonna do it for tonight. Thank you everybody for coming to stop by and visit. I appreciate it. A little bit of a short stream tonight, but I did start a little bit later. And I'm hoping tomorrow at some point to make a schedule of some sort, a viewable schedule rather, so that people can check it out. Mostly gonna be 6:30 Eastern. Oh, hi Toffee. You here to say goodbye too? He's only vocal when he wants to play or when he's being whiny. I can't like make him talk into the mic. He's not that kind of chatty. He just whines. He's a whiner. Right, buddy. If you do want to see daily pictures of him, I have my, or rather his Instagram linked down below. Fluff Lord Toffee. I post at least one picture of him a day. Most of them are recent, but if I don't have a recent one, I'll post one of the many, many, many pictures that I have of him instead. That are older. Get your daily dose of fluff. And the other link down there is my Twitter, my art Twitter, but I only really use that to post finished art pieces like commissions or things that I will finish on the stream, so it's a little sporadic. I don't post every day or anything on there. I haven't really been posting oh, I'm going live on my stream there yet, just because I'm not ready to advertise that yet. I don't really have everything sorted out here. But maybe once I do, maybe once I get a better headset so I have a nice sounding consistent mic, I might be more inclined to invite the random masses of Twitter to my stream. But yeah, thank you again for stopping by. Hope you all have a good night. I will not be here Friday. I'll be visiting family. So, I will see you on the weekend. Should be Saturday for the art class stream. And then Sunday to try and see if I can make my PS4 work with the overlays and everything else I have been attempting to do it with. It will be a learning experience for everybody, especially me. But yes, everyone, have a good night. Thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.